Setting my Thanksgiving table is typically the kickoff of my holiday season. Since we tend to serve dinner buffet style, it leaves plenty of room to do a gorgeous tablescape. This year I wanted to do something that was elegant enough that my guests felt like I made an effort, but rustic and a little homey. So we'll start with the base of our table. If I've got one great tip to share with you, it's this. You can actually rent your linens. I know that's sort of an interesting concept, but you probably don't have a million different linens in different colors and sizes and shapes. So when the holidays roll around, I like to use a company called BBJ. You can go on and choose from literally thousands of linens that are different textures and colors. And all your guests think you're super fancy because you've got these silk linens going on, and they'll never know that you actually rented them for the day. The chargers are also rented. All of the plates, the glassware, the candlesticks, the candles are all from Pier 1, which we love. Totally affordable. Again, use what you have at home and then you can sort of incorporate a few of these elements. You don't have to go out and buy everything new and fresh. Something that I think a lot of people think is odd, but I love, I always have escort cards at the table. I know you know the family that's there, but chances are you might have a relative that doesn't talk a ton. You can sort of put them next to the person who's big and vocal, and then you've got conversation flowing around the table. I also think anytime that you use beautiful paper and cardstock, it just adds an extra special element. In terms of the centerpiece, I love this because we literally went outside. I got my 5-year-old and my 4-year-old. We went outside, we gathered leaves, and we just put them down in the center of the table. Incorporate some seasonal fruits and vegetables, and you've got a great play on texture and color and light, and you've shown your guests that you've made an effort, and you're ready for a beautiful Thanksgiving dinner. For more tips like these, check out thanksgivingtips.com.